Please keep in my figgy, this is what I see. Billy Bib Siggy, baby, that's okay. Oh, hey, we didn't see you over there. Well, my last video you couldn't see me very well because I was sitting down. So I thought I'd give you a good look at myself. Like what you see? You know? You like this? Do you want me? I'd want me. Let's get down to business. Let's do this. Okay, here's a video response to all those black guys who keep saying that I'm not a true gangster. I mean, I listen to rap all the time when I'm not studying or doing homework or, you know, playing Dungeons and Dragons and stuff. Well, it's not a lot, but, you know, I still listen to rap sometimes. And, you know, me and my boy 50, we go and smoke some, blunts, and we drink, 40s. We drink 40s, I mean, all the time. I mean, you know, straight up, dog. Well, anyway, since people don't believe me, I went down to Jamaica, you know, and I got one of these good-ass roses. Can't tell me how to look cool right now. Am I down now, you know? Am I good enough to wrap it up with the guys, huh? You know, down by the black? Well, anyway, I just wanted to say that I think my video should be in the top videos of every video site in the world. I mean, my songs are great, and I was thinking of taking up rap songs, too. I'm gonna remake Melvin Divine and put in some good tricks, and, you know, it's gonna be famous, and you'll probably go blind. So, this is me.